One of the cool features that I put this
dangling thing on the garbage. So you know, I always, when I put my my anchors in, I always tell the guys to leave it a fucking 1/8 inch out, right? So you can still get under. Yeah. And, you know, your hatchet won't even get it out, right? Because it's not, it won't pry enough.
So if you're putting it in with good enough splice, you're going to snap that hatchet.
There you go. So you'll take the fucking nail, and bend it every time.
Okay.
Pull out a fucking 12-inch hit, but you just keep doing that same process, right? So I can pull out a 10-inch spike if it wants to. So that's what it's a little more...